Right. We're back in our corn weed management plots today. It's June 7th, and we are going to evaluate those plots that we talked about a week ago. I think some key differences are it took time to activate our herbicides. Every year is different, and based on the way the herbicide works, its mode of action, we saw a different rate of activity. What that does show us is that you have to be patient. It takes time, but the second point is that each one buys you a different amount of time or window that you have where you need to come back with your post. What you see in front of you right now is our group 15, or a harness treatment at a higher rate, and it has had its post-emergence application on it about a week ago. This is the higher rate, so we did need to go a week ago. If you went with a lower rate, we actually applied the post 2 weeks ago. Very good activity on our small seeded water hemp, lambs, quarters, grasses. Weak activity on giant ragweed, so we based our post timing or post emergence application on the weed height of the giant ragweed. Again, treated 1 week ago. Okay, in front of you now is our verdict treatment at 16 ounces. That would include a group 15 and a group 14. The group 14 gave us the fastest activity, or activated the quickest, showing early season control of ragweed, grasses, the lamb's quarters, and the water hemp. But now it's breaking. You can see the giant ragweed coming through. It is at a size that we need to spray that treatment today. Remember, we are now 5 weeks out from planting date, so it bought us quite a window of time to get that post-emergence application done. What you see in front of you now is our Resicore treatment, treatment number 12, the full rate at 3 quarts per acre pre-emergence. Our first evaluations 2 weeks after planting was about 50% control of our giant ragweed, and we, you know, you see that it takes time to activate, but it buys you quite the window. As I said, 50% at 2 weeks. By the time we were out 4 weeks, we were already at 90% control, and you can see now that we were well into the mid 90% control. There has been no post-emergence application made on this treatment that can come here maybe 6+ weeks out. Again, buying you almost 6 to 8 weeks of time after your pre-emergence. And the post may only be a cleanup at this stage if any weeds would break. What you see now is our treatment number 1, or Acuron, applied at 3 quarts per acre pre-emergence. Again, slower to activate. Our first rating, about 35% control of giant ragweed 2 weeks after application. But what this tells us is you have to be patient. It does take time for different products to activate, and that will vary. But the positive is that we see the reach back. When we went to 4 weeks after application, we were into the 80% control. Now we are 5 weeks out, we are at 90+% control, probably 95% control. And again, no post-emergence application at this time, nor may there be one needed. So what are the lessons we learned with our weed management program this year? Well, a pre-emergence does buy you many things. It buys you time, but you have to be patient too. It takes different times as far as amount of rain to activate products, so you can see activity more quickly with certain modes of action. Some take longer. Be patient. We have reach back with many of these sites of action. If you didn't apply a pre-emergence, you would be putting your post-emergence to control ragweed as this maybe 2 to 3 weeks after planting. When you use those pre-emergence, go scout your fields, make your timing, but it might buy you 4 weeks, 5 weeks, and for some of our treatments here, it will be well over 6 weeks before you need to come back with that post-emergence to simply do cleanup on those trials.